How to show followers on top of Facebook profile. So if you want to show followers on top of Facebook profile, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Facebook application and you need to make sure that you have updated it. So first check your internet connection and then you need to go with the search, and here you need to search for Facebook. Once you've searched for the Facebook application, now if you have any updates, you can simply go and update, or you can just simply scroll down and tap on learn more. And you will have an option of join beta program. So you just need to simply go and join the beta program. Once you've joined the beta program, then you will have an update option. Once you've updated, now you need to open up your Facebook. And after opening your Facebook, you need to go with the top right, which has that three bar icon, and tap on settings. Under settings, you need to scroll down, and here you will have followers and public content. Tap on it, and then who can follow me, you need to choose public. And who can see your followers on your timeline, go with public. And who can see people, pages, and list that you've follow, you can go with only me. And public post notifications, public profile info, and everything. Once you've done, you can just simply go and save. Go with save, which is on the bottom right. Now you can restart your device, and after restarting, then you'll have your followers on top of your Facebook profile. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.